All right, Jeffy, it's time to go to school.
Well, I don't want to go to school today, Daddy.
Well, you have to, Jeffy. You missed too many days, so come on.
Hey, Daddy, stick your finger in this.
Jeffy, I'm not sticking my finger inside that Chinese finger trap.
That's not what this is, Daddy. It's a pee-pee basket. You stick your pee-pee in it.
Well, Jeffy, I'm not sticking my pee-pee or my finger inside that trap. Come on, let's go to school. You're going to be late.
Well, Daddy, I'm not going to school until you stick your finger in it.
Jeffy, I don't want to stick my finger inside that.
Well, I don't want to go to school, Daddy.
Fine, Jeffy, I'll stick my finger in it. Oh, no, my finger's stuck, Jeffy. Oh, how am I going to get out? Jeffy, it's just a stupid toy. I know how to get out. Look, you just push against it. What? Jeffy, it's stuck. It's really stuck.
Yes, Daddy, I put glue in it.
Why'd you put glue in it, Jeffy?
So your finger will get stuck and I don't have to go to school.
You're going to school, Jeffy.
Well, it looks like you're going to come with me, Daddy.
I'm not going to school with you, Jeffy. Come on. Let's try scissors. Let's try to cut it off with scissors. Come on, Jeffy. Okay, Jeffy. Use those scissors and cut it off.
Okay, Daddy.
Hurry. Try harder, Jeffy.
Daddy, it's not working.
Well, maybe the scissors are dull. Try the axe right there.
Okay, Daddy.
All right.
I don't think it's working, Daddy. I don't think this thing's gonna come off.
Oh, it's gonna come off, Jeffy. Follow me.
All right, Jeffy, hold still!
Did it work? Oh my God, it didn't work! I can't believe none of that worked. I don't know what to do.
Won't they? Looks like I don't have to go to school today.
Oh, you're going to school, Jeffy. I guess I'm just gonna have to go to school with you.
You're gonna go to school with me, Daddy?
Well, I have to, Jeffy. I'm stuck to you, and it's your fault. But your teacher's Chinese, Jeffy. Maybe he can get out of this. It's a Chinese finger trap. Come on, Jeffy. Let's go to school. Okay, Jeffy. We're gonna wait for your teacher to come in, and we're gonna ask him to take this Chinese finger trap off because he's Chinese too. Okay?
Okay, Daddy.
What happened to your desk, Jeffy?
Oh, I wrote my name on it, Daddy.
Why'd you write poopy butt on your name tag?
Cause it was funny.
Jeffy, all right, guys, shut up. No talking. Shut your mouth. Class is starting. All right. Today, we're going to be learning again the anatomy of horse ball sack. Let's pick up where we left off last week. Alright, horse have big ball sack. Very big ball sack. Big ball sack mean happy horse. See, I have little ball sack, which means not so happy me. Any questions?
Yes, Mr. Chu, before you start teaching, sorry to interrupt, but I was wondering if you could take this Chinese finger trap off me and my son. See, we got stuck in it and we don't know how to get out of it because...
Well, time for that right now. I teach you. Do you know anatomy of horse ball sack?
Horse ball sack? No, sir, I don't, but I really need to get unstuck from
this. Shut up! Pay attention! Learn about anatomy of horse ball sack! Alright, Crass, where were we? Oh yeah, big ball sack! Alright, over here we have horse ass, but we'll get to that next week. Alright, usually, horse pee-pee, really big, almost as big as ball sack. But right now, it's small. It's so small because ball sack's so big. Right here, we have horse ball sack hair. Happy horse, hairy ball sack.
Oh, poor baby can't come to school without bringing your daddy to hold your hand.
Ignore him, Jeffy.
Oh, hell no, motherfucker! I know you're not gonna start this shit today! Not in front of my daddy!
Oh, Jeffy, stop it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, my daddy's a tooth fairy and the Easter Bunny, bitch! He's gonna pull teeth and hop-hop all over that ass!
Oh, Jeffy, stop it! I'm not gonna let me know hop-hop, Bobby!
No!
Well, tell him to come get some!
No, fuck that, daddy! We're gonna tag team this motherfucker! Tag, you're in! Now let's go beat ass!
Well, great, Jeffy. Now you're suspended from school for fighting.
Well, Daddy, I wasn't gonna let him talk like that in front of my daddy, so I had to smack that ass.
Well, Jeffy, now you're suspended from school.
Well, great.
Well, how do we get this thing off?
Daddy.
What, Jeffy?
I have to poop.
What? You have to poop? Well, you better not poop, Jeffy. You better hold it until we get this thing undone.
No, Daddy, I can't hold it. I gotta go.
Fine, Jeffy, come on. Go. Mm-hmm. All right, Jeffy, use the bathroom.
All right, Daddy, but don't look.
Okay, put the toilet seat up.
All right, Daddy. I'm all done.
You're done? Did you wipe?
Yep.
All right. Wait, Jeffy!
What?
You didn't pull your pants down?
Nope.
And you didn't put the toilet seat up?
Nope.
So you pooped your pants?
Oh, yeah, Daddy.
Get me out of this thing. Jeffy, I can't believe you pooped your pants. Jeffy, stop that. I want to get unstuck from you. Wait. Nintendo's calling me. Shut up, Jeffy. Hello?
Oh, hey, Mario. Are you busy right now?
Busy. Kinda, what's up?
Well, I need you to come into the office. We need to do a photo shoot for the new game that's coming out tonight.
Tonight? I don't think I can make it tonight.
You better come, or I'm gonna eat your nutsack, Mario. I'm gonna gobble it up like Thanksgiving dinner. My favorite.
My ball sack?
Oh, yeah, your ball sack. So get your ass down here, Mario.
Okay, I'll find a way to make it down there. See you soon. Jenny, okay, I have to go to the office tonight to take a picture for a video game, so we have to get unstuck.
Why don't you just take me with you, Daddy?
Take you with me? The game would look ridiculous, Jeffy, because I could take a picture of me for the game, and you'd be in the game. It'd be ridiculous. No one would play it.
Aw, Daddy, what happened?
You died, Jeffy.
Aw, stupid green beans.
I can't believe they made this into a game. I just want to get unstuck, Jeffy.
Well, Daddy, looks like we're going to be stuck together forever.
Stuck together forever? With Jeffy?
Give me a stick of this! Can I answer it, Daddy?
We have to answer it, Jeffy, because we're stuck together. Come on!
Hello?
Hey, Mario!
Hey, Mommy!
Hi, Jeffy!
Hey, what are you doing here?
I was hoping we could hang out tonight, Mario, if you know what I mean.
Well, hang out tonight?
I'm not wearing any underwear.
No, I'm not wearing any underwear!
Hey, Daddy, why is your mommy wearing underwear?
Because she's an adult, Jeffy.
Well, what's gonna catch the poop?
Catch the poop? What are you talking about?
Well, if Mommy's not wearing underwear, and she poops right now, the poop's gonna fall straight to the floor, Daddy.
Well, Jeffy, adults don't just poop randomly, Jeffy, like you.
Well, do I have to wear underwear, Daddy?
Yes, Jeffy, because you're not an adult.
Well, that's not fair, Daddy.
Mario, is this a bad time? We could always reschedule for another month.
Oh, no. Tonight, it has to happen tonight. Just go wait on the couch upstairs. I'll be up there in a minute.
Okay.
Jeffy, come outside, come outside! All right, Jeffy, we have to get unstuck right now.
Why, Daddy?
Because, Jeffy, Mommy's not wearing underwear.
Oh, and you need two hands to catch the poop.
Exactly, Jeffy. Yeah, I need two hands to catch the poop, and all I have is one hand, so I don't know how I'm going to catch all that poop with just one hand.
Daddy, you got a hand and I got a hand, so we both can catch the poop.
I'm not trying to catch poop, Jeffy!
Well, what's going on, Daddy?
I'm trying to have adult time with Rosalina, Jeffy. I gotta get unstuck for that.
Well, fuck that, Daddy. Let's tag team that motherfucker. Tag, you're it.
No, tag team, Jeffy. Okay, look. We're gonna go on the roof, Jeffy, and you're gonna jump off the roof, and maybe your weight will pull us off from each other, okay?
Okay, Daddy.
Let's go on the roof. Hurry up. All right, Jeffy. We're gonna climb up this ladder, get on the roof, and you're gonna jump off, and maybe your body weight will get us out of this trap.
Okay, Daddy.
All right, go.
Freeze! Whoa. I got a call about two people trying to break into a house. Now let me see your hands.
Whoa, okay, here.
Let me see your other hand.
My other hand?
Yeah, put it up. Come on. Put your goddamn hands up.
It's stuck inside a Chinese trap, sir.
You saying you have a gun?
What? No, I don't have a gun.
Are you telling me you have a gun right now?
I don't have a gun.
Put your hands up. I will blow you away.
Well, no, my hand's stuck inside a Chinese trap.
Put your goddamn hands in the air right now.
I am trying. I'm gonna
give you the count of three, and then I'm gonna shoot you, okay?
Get my hands stuck inside a Chinese trap.
One, two. You better put those hands up.
I can't.
Three.
Thank God! I'm free!
You're lucky I get bad aim, but I'm not gonna miss a second time. Now put your hands in the air.
I'm showing my hands.
I still can't see your other hand.
Well, is it still stuck in the thing?
I'm just kidding. That counts.
What?
Okay, so explain this to me one more time. You guys weren't trying to break inside the house?
No, we weren't trying to break in. We live here. See, we got a finger stuck inside this Chinese trap thing.
Oh, yeah, I've seen these before. We used to use those as handcuffs.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but we stopped because they're really easy to get out of.
Oh, not this one. This is really hard to get out of. We tried everything. We tried a saw and an axe. It just wouldn't come off.
Well, did you try pushing and then pulling it out?
Well, yeah, we tried that, but see, he put super glue inside it.
Well, that was stupid.
Yeah, it was really hard to get out.
Huh. Wait. If this was super glued onto your hand, then how did you get it off?
What are you talking about? You shot it off. You saw it.
No, I broke it when I shot it, but that part was still super glued to your hand. So...
Oh, it must have fell off, or I used hot water or something.
Wait, but why didn't you try that earlier?
Oh, because it was still a full trap, and it was glued, and you know, the saw didn't work, so I didn't think the water would work.
Yeah, I'm not buying that.
Well, when you showed up to the house, you didn't recognize us. You've been to our house plenty of times. You should have known that we lived here. You should have shot at us.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna go my bad on that one, okay? I automatically shoot people with ladders, okay? I'm terrified of ladders. I mean, who with a ladder has ever done anything good?
A firefighter?
Okay, well, yeah, I guess you got me there, but other than them, you know?
Well, I mean, you still should have recognized us. You've seen us plenty of times here, you
yeah,
know?
Yeah, but... Okay, wait. You said you used a saw on this thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so why did the saw not work, but the bullet did?
Well, maybe the bullet's really fast and it's really hot, so maybe it broke through it.
Yeah, I'm still not buying it, no.
Well, listen, I gotta go up there with no underwear on, so I'll see you guys later.
Well, damn, who wants the tag team in?
I'm not tag team that motherfucker.
No tag team. You guys just stay out here, I'll be right back. All right, I'm ready.
She's sleeping.
Hey, Dad, don't you have underwear on?
In case I poop, Jeffy, I need you to catch it.
All right, Dad.